Hey guys, hey Don Conqueror, how are you doing?
Good,
hey
man,
Rosie, how are you doing? You good?
Yes.
Welcome in New Caledonia.
Thank you.
Is it the first time you come here?
Yes, very first time.
Yeah? It's our first time.
Yeah. Do you enjoy what you see?
Yes, love is beautiful.
Yeah.
Standing across the room, I saw you smile.
See you smiling, girl.
Said I wanna talk to you for a little while.
Just a little time.
But before I make a move, my emotions start running wild.
Oh God.
Yeah. When did you arrive?
Just a while ago, 2 hours ago.
2 hours ago.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's you will spend like 10 days here with us.
Yes, 10 days and with you, lovely people. Yeah, man, it was in Solomon Islands in 2015. I went to perform at a concert and someone came to me and said, there's this little girl who sings her voice, and I was like blown away. It was amazing. So I told her to just she sings the chorus and I'll just sing a verse. And yeah, that was it.
Girl, I wanna make you sweat. Sweat till you can't sweat no more. And if you cry out, I'm gonna push it. Push it, push it some more. La 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 la.
When the first time he came and asked you like to play and sing with him, how did you feel? Did you say yes?
I was excited and nervous at the same time, but I was happy also. Yeah.
What's your musical story, both of you? How did you start to be in the music?
I always wanted to sing, but my mom told me I couldn't sing. So I was playing soccer for my university in the US, and I got an injury. And then I discovered the choir and started to sing from there, and that's around like 22 years old, and yeah.
So we can bless this injury, because now we can.
exactly.
It's my mom, she's the one like telling me to do stuff like, Rosie, you have a beautiful voice, you should do something about it. And then I started singing in a competition, and then I won, and that's when my uncle asked, like, find a way to collab, do a collab with him when he was in Solomon. Yeah.
Are you happy to work and sing together now?
Yes. Yeah? Yes.
It's a very good collaboration, and the world like it. So, which musician were like inspire you when you were kids or before singing? Which musician?
Bob Marley.
And you?
Me, it's just the old singers like Whitney Houston, Celine Dion, Mariah, Rihanna. Alicia Keys, all of them. I love every single.
Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I'll try and tell you sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't matter. Clearly, doesn't tear you apart anymore.
Gankara.
Hello, how are you? It's so typical of me to talk.